Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Trey.
And I'm Brady, and we're here from the Chinook Leadership class, here to give you all the important Wolfpack news.
The Wolfden Student Store will be open tomorrow during lunches. Remember to take your Chinook ID to lunch.
The school office is not a student entrance. Students are to go to the grade level entrance. Only students requiring admit slips may use office entrance prior to 8 a.m. Beginning immediately, steps will be given.
Office lost and found. We have an iPad, phone, assortment of keys, jewelry, earphones, and more. Come describe the item and claim it. These items will be discarded December 15th.
Making your Christmas list? Add a Chinook full-color hardcover yearbook. Gift certificates are available in the office. The cost is $25. The deadline for purchasing yearbook is January 15th.
Athletic clearance packets are available for Ms. Harris or in the office. We will begin accepting wrestling and girls basketball registrations Monday, December 4th. Packets will only be accepted with the sports fee and ASB if you have not purchased an ASB this year.
The art club meets today, 2:45 to 4 p.m. in room 115. Wear appropriate clothes for painting.
Robotics club meets Friday, December 1st, 2:40 to 3:40 p.m. in room 131.
The 7th grade blue basketball team played hard but came up short against McLaughlin last night. Fabian Merez was a top performer, scoring 6 points and handling the point guard duties like a champ. In the second game of the night, the 8th grade blue team won handily 42-26. Isaiah Salas was the top performer, scoring 8 points and dishing out 7 assists. Coach Rebolt would like to commend each player on their superior effort last night. Great job, Wolves.
Fate had it. Coach Butler did not wear his lucky Bob Ross socks and lost to Horse Heaven Hills in yesterday's basketball games. In the first game, Tucker Mad Dog Perkins put the game into overtime and the Mighty Chinook Wolves eventually lost by 2. The Horse Heaven Hills team, who was coached by none other than our very own Mr. Wartzberger, Coach Butler and Coach Wartzberger are not talking today.
In the second game, Chinook lost by a last-second three-pointer with 2 seconds left. The game was a very physical match. We were much smaller than Horse Heavens, but stayed in the game with our tough defense. Chinook players look like hobbits compared to the Lord of the Ring Orcs. Bryce, Air Jordan Curtis, scored his first basket of the season and is presented a trophy.
Coach Butler is wearing his lucky Bob Ross socks for today's home game, so let's expect a win.
7th and 8th A basketball teams will travel to Pioneer and Walla Walla today. The bus will leave Chinook at 2 p.m. Please release all A team players at 1:45 p.m.
7th and 8th Orange team will play Pioneer at home on Thursday, November 30th. The Dancing Wolves will perform halftime programs for each game. Here is a highlight from the recent 7th grade dancing performance.
Band and choir cookie dough will be arriving on Wednesday, December 6th. Parents may begin picking up after 12 o'clock noon.
For lunch today, we have mac and cheese. Now we enjoy with today's birthdays. Have a great day, Wolfpack.